is my book. It's called Spikes for Hank, and how Hank is going to grow up, and what he's going to do, and if his name is going to help him or if it's something else. Well, you can find that out if you read the book. But if you want to meet all the characters, I can give you a sneak peek, okay? There will be Sybil the Snake and Lilith the Butterfly. And then there's the Owl and the Rabbit and the Squirrel. And they all have a major role to play in little Hank growing up. Okay, bye-bye for now.